Niger, botanical and conservatory garden. According to the Bellagio.mgmresorts.com, each season, the enormously talented horticulturists and designers who make up the Bellagio Conservatory team transform this 14,000 square foot floral playground into a showcase of the distinctive sights and colors of spring, summer, fall, and winter. When the season turns and the displays rotate, 90% of the trees, flowers, and plants in the conservatory are recycled to further celebrate our beautiful day. Between September to November, it's harvest day. Today, I will give you a tip. If you stay for less than an hour, the parking is free. You don't need to pay anything. Just get a ticket to the free parking area, and as long as you stay for less than an hour, you will get a free parking. And for tip number two, always wear comfortable shoes. This Vegas trip is not walking. Make sure you don't want to end up walking there.
Back. And the fountain show at the Bellagio is free.
Arts, Richard MacDonald Art Gallery. There's also shopping, salon, spa, and pools. The Lodge Hotel also has a buffet, and they feature the Cirque du Soleil, and for this time, they're offering show access. And the fun part about the Bellagio Garden, you can watch it live on a webcam on their website, wherever you are in the world. The Bellagio Botanical Garden is always worth a visit. It's so pretty and creative and full of amazing colors. You can visit them again and again, and they always change their design from season to season.
Big bump picture, huh?
Yeah, the bump picture. That's a lot.
Did he bump it?